tight here. It's so tight.
Expert MSL, stand-up drive on the right, but not low entry. There was just an Autocar ACX MA that drove by here. These were some of the last X Advanced Disposal trucks to get repainted in WM, and they're unique in that they lack the bit of yellow on the tailgate. Aside from the caution. And then these were also repainted with the phone number, which I can't say I've seen on any other Waste Management or WM trucks in the way that this one was done. So, very cool. Great driver out here, St. Paul, Minnesota. Even though Waste Management is primarily CNG here in Minnesota, they still maintain a site in St. Paul that does a lot of the work in St. Paul, and then some of the work that they have over the border in Wisconsin. Great driver out here. Next year, all of this work that WM does, stuff from Waste Management, stuff from Advance, to all the small companies like Highlands, Jeans, Aspen, even Republic, that will all be collected by FCC, a company coming in out of Spain, I believe. So that should be interesting to see. Stay tuned for the next video, guys. Thank you for always watching and supporting Trash Rants to 15. This would not be possible without each and every single one of you.